Friends, greetings from St. Clement. It's not a book that changed the world. It was a small community of believers, of friends of Jesus. Jesus didn't write a book, he started a community. And as imperfect as that early community was, Jesus entrusted to them a message of hope, capable of transforming people's lives, healing their own diseases and illnesses, and bringing them into life-giving relationship by the power of the Holy Spirit and God the Father. Friends, we follow in the same footsteps as a community here at St. Clement. We take on the story of Jesus and we freely share that story with one another. Inspired by the love that Jesus has for us, we go out of this church every Sunday to proclaim the story to our city, to our society, and to the world. And boy, does not this world need the story of Jesus, a story where everyone is included, a story that helps us to clearly state that Jesus, that God loves everyone, that God does not see colors or traditions or cultures. What God sees is His beloved sons and daughters, people He created out of love, who are sent to enrich the world by the relationships they have for one another. That's why we pray so much here at St. Clement for the end of racial injustice. That's why we pray that one day peace and justice will be part of our city and all the communities of the cities. That's why through our Clement Commits program, we share those who have so much less than we do here at St. Clement. So the work of Jesus, the words of Jesus will not only transform our hearts, but by our active participation will also transform the hearts and the lives of others. As you know, we ask you at the beginning of the summer to join your voices with ours in responding to our parish survey. And a large number of people, over 500, did respond. And what we had learned is that first, that our Net Promoter Score, our NPS, is very high. Almost 7 out of 10 people would say that St. Clement is a great place to be and actively share that message with others. We thank you for it. That means that you find in this place the love of Jesus that just sends you on the mission. And for everybody else, we are striving to become a better community every single day. But we need you, your active participation. As in the fall, we'll start a number of programs. We'll run Alpha, which is a small faith-sharing groups that will start in September. We'll start support for our married couples, as well as continue our peace and justice ministry. I hope that in all those different facets and offerings to our parish, you will find yourself really inspired, but also eager to engage in this community's life. We need your engagement. We need your participation. We need to be the one who, on behalf of Jesus, share the story that is most amazing, a story of love, a story of forgiveness, a story of healing, a story that brings us all together to be one church of Jesus Christ. God bless you all.